Greetings! Today's educational game that I play is another math exercise about simple arithmetics. What I will have to do, practice simple arithmetics, play before shopping to make no queues. Yes, when we can calculate the exact amount of money, things in shopping are much more quicker. Okay, hello. Maybe you do not use big numbers every day, but small and simple equations are often. This game will train your fast and accurate counting and observation. I will play easy mode, because I think there is more more time to think. And let's see. Equation will appear here at the top. And this is level 1, addition from 1 to 20. Only one hex must remain before time pass. These are hexes. I like hexes, like all those hex strategy games. And what I do is, here's the equation, and there should be a correct number in the pattern of hexes. So, 5 plus 2, 7. That is 11, 9, 14, where's 14, there it is, 11, again, this is 9, 1 plus 0 is 1, 4 plus 5 is 9, this is 7, well, the first level should be quite easy. Ah, wait, 10. I said, and then I clicked the wrong hex. But it's okay. There is no penalty for wrong clicks. So, in any case, we can just randomly click on these hexes. This is 9. Again, 9. 13. 12, and one more, the time is okay, that is 7. Okay, I completed the first level and I got a medal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 medals. I will try to get them, but it may be a hard task. So, next level, next stage. Level 2, addition from 1 to 50. Now this is a bigger number, so let's start. That is 22. Okay, 18. Where's 18? This is my observation ability that I have to use too. 27. This is 21. Yes. 27 again. There it is. Okay, 22. This is easy. 9, if I can find the 9. Yes. And this is 21. This is 8. 32. 28. All right. 23. Go. 18, 7, 14, 18, 21, yes, 27, another 7, 25, all right, this is 15, and I got this, another medal for me. Level 2 completed. Let's see next stage. This is level 3. That is subtraction from 1 to 20. Subtraction is harder for me, but let's see. Right, this is 1, 3, 14, 7, yes, 13, 2 minus 0 is 2, I'm looking for 8, 1, not 4, 1, good, this is 5, that's 5, 3, 4, interesting, those equations are random, actually, every time, I think, this is 2, 0, 15 minus 0 is 15, now I'm looking for a 3, 2, 3, this is 2, no, this is 12, 2, that is 17, that is 11, and I got level 3, let's see next, this is level 4, subtraction from 1 to 50, now there will be bigger numbers to subtract. Let me take a good position. The things are getting scary now. Okay, 3, 2, 1, start. This is 15. 2, 1, 3. Easy so far. Again, 1, 8. This is 2. Is there? No, it's 12, not 2. Now it's 2. 4. 2. This is 18. There it is. Now we have 14. 5. 13. 1, 4, 7, 4, and another 4, this is 16, this is, was it 16, okay, well, 15 minus 0 is 15, and level 4, is completed. Now I have 4 medals. Let's see what the next stage holds. this is multiplication table. I think I'm good at the multiplication table, so I have to pass this easily. 3, 2, 1, start. 8 by 6. Okay. 8, this is 6, 42, everything that's multiplied by 0 is 0, 28, another 0, another one, there are a lot of zeros, and another, that makes my life easier, 1 by 1 should be 1. 3 by 2 is 6, 1 by 5 should be 5, 30, 35, 3 by 6, 18, 1 by 8, 8, what is it? There it is, 1 by 5 is 5, those equations were pretty easy, another 0, 3, 16, and 12. Alright, so the multiplication table was not so hard, at least for me. Next stage is multiplication by 2, but these are numbers from 1 to 50 multiplied by 2. That is like if you want to buy two things at the same price, you can faster reach the final price. So let's start. 40, 52. Oh, now I'm too late already. 50. Where's 50? There it is. That should be 62. 20, 38. Do I have 38? Yes, I do. 40, 58. That is 58. 60, 76. There it is. That should be 30. 10. That's easy. 2. 60, 74. Yes, 74. That is 62. Again. There we go. 44. 44. Yeah. 40. 0. 20, 40, 52. 60, 74. That is 80. Okay, 14 and 8. Well, I got level 6. I got the medal for level 6. Level 6? What am I doing? Well, I have to speak at least 3 languages here around. And sometimes things got messy. Okay, next stage. This is multiplication by 3. So if I want to buy 3 items in with the same price, let me see if I can calculate it fast. Though I already used almost all of my mana until now, and that will mean my focus. But I will try this. Maybe a lot of random clicking, but we'll see. 6, that should be 75. 24. Where? Where's 24? There it is. This is 12. Okay. 69. Right? There. 60, that is 70. 30. Well, when I'm in doubt, I'm just clicking. 30, 54. 51. 39. Don't listen to me. I'm talking nonsense most of the time now because I'm trying to think and to calculate. 6. Where is 6? There it is. 12. 30. 40, this is something 50, 54. That is 60. Okay. That is again big. Hey. 81. 3, 60. That is 33. 27. Well, I got this with a little random clicking, but well, this is life. Sometimes we cheat. Yes. Level 7 completed. Next stage. Level 8 all in one. So this will be a random equations from all the previous 7 stages. Let me try to make this. So start. Okay, this is easy. 45. 38. Where are you? 11. Phew. I'm looking at 7. 70 something. 78. This is a minus. Is that 15? That is 60. 60. 60. There it is. 14. This is 50, 62. Yeah. Oh, this is too big. There it is. Okay, everything multiplied by 0 is 0. I'm looking for 20. 20? Yes. Oh, there it is. This is 24. 6. 6, 64, 43, this is multiplied by 2, 87, 90, 96, this is 0, 15, oh, I can do that, I think, 42, my favorite number, 30, and yes, I got this. Level 8 completed to the title. Now you will probably not make tail in store. Well, these days online shopping is very popular, and with the online shopping there are no tails and queues. But nevertheless, it is good to go among people, but not make queues. So this is the knowledge dosage for today, or at least the practicing for today, and until new meetings.